finally back to normal, 97.5. Because, guys, I have been sick the entire week. Welcome back to the daily vlog. One other kid than me, and yeah, we're just doing a quick tumble track warm up, and then we'll get back. Zach and whatever that kid's name are heading the ring. I'm heading to the high bar, but oh no, I forgot my grip bag, guys. So I guess we have to do high bar without grips. Why? On a scale of 1 to 10, how stupid am I for forgetting my grip bag?
Over 9,000.
You nailed it. Stupid. I'm gonna go try out the high bar first. Just wanna see what's like. So let's put this thing. That's good, that's good.
Is that 5? Yeah. Work on your back levers.
Got it on the video. We're gonna go to a quick session with our buddy Nathan, doing some stuff into the little foam pit. We're gonna do some tumbling with him. Check it out. Today has been a day of time lapses, but now I'm gonna head to the big trampoline. as I said, real light workout day today. I literally did not a lot, so probably gonna head off in a little bit, so I'll pretty much end off what I'm doing here. I'll see you guys later, hopefully once this sickness is gone. It's very special to me, my gym. Now, this gym here, it's been possibly the best place I've been. I've been to several other gyms in the area, and they just haven't been quite exactly what I needed to succeed in my, what I've been doing in gymnastics, and especially important to me, to just have a good coach that I can go one-on-one with, and those sorts of things. Over the last few days, I've been filming a few shots here, and I very much realized, because I had a couple competitions recently, I very much realized that it's just the place that I like to be, and it's definitely somewhere that I would stay, and it's definitely one of my favorite places to be. So that's why I really like this gym, and I'm happy here, and yeah, that's really all I want to say. Now I'm going to get some fun things in the vlog, hopefully, get some action. The first person fish eye, Joe.
Do I look like a fish?
Yeah, you do.
Do I really?
No.
How do I?
Now you look like a fish, yeah. Alright, let's get it.
John F. Kennedy, that her dad took years away. House photographer. Yes, he's a pretty famous photographer.
Yeah. Alright. Monster front tuck.
It'll dehydrate you.
Good grief.
I would never do such things.
You did such things, Zach. Alright, I'm gonna go for a front full. We'll see how this looks. It should look like this. So, one full.